The challenge for the actor is to use sense memory of childhood trauma. The actor must deploy the charges and dig into the unconscious.
Use your pain.
Challenge for the actor.
Never ever try to entertain. Let Stanislavski be your umbrella.
Mumble your words.
Unless they're
stellar.
Use justification, improvisation, plus some emotional masturbation.
Visitor from the western coast.
Can you dig it?
I dig it the most. I am through with Hollywood. It's New York and the Actors Studio for me. And if any of those boys from Hollywood come a-calling, you can tell them I said this. In history, there's this doctrine called Monroe, which basically told the enemy where to go. It was created to nurture and protect, but now a new Monroe doctrine is in effect. So go tell Mr. Zanuck to read it and weep, 'cause I'm not just here to dig, I'm here to dig deep. From the 20th century foxholes I'm released, and just like the sun I'm rising in the east. I made a move from that permanent state of sadness to prove there's a method to my madness. I'm waking up from that 20th century sleep. Yeah, I'm not just here to dig, I'm here to dig. Admit, my shell looks good.
You're tearing me apart!
I finally get to use my mind's interior, and not only just my bust and my posterior, 'cause the true inner self you can't.